Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can update live published posts in WordPress, and you can do it the right way. To get started updating your live posts on your site, let's go to our WordPress dashboard. We'll go to Plugins, Add New, and we're going to search for RevisionEyes. This is the one we want, so we'll click Install and Activate. Once activated, you can now go to your posts, all posts, and find the article that you want to update. Choose this one. You can hover over it, and now you see a new area called RevisionEyes. It's creating a clone of the live version. As you see here, it's number 2. And now you can make all the changes that you need. You can save it multiple times, and it keeps everything in one location. Finally, when you're ready to publish, you can see that the original publish date is still here. And so now this is good to go, and all of your changes are live. Now when you go into posts, all posts, you can look at the drafts and you can see that there's still this one. So the next time if you need to update it, you can simply go in here and edit this again and you're good to go. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.